Welcome to World News. Tonight, Michael Jackson, the king of pop, has died.
Studio Brussels, a major Belgian radio station, felt that they and their listeners should pay tribute to the king of pop. So we used his most famous dance move, the moonwalk, and created eternalmoonwalk.com, a website where people could easily upload their own version of the moonwalk. By putting the videos side by side, we created the never-ending moonwalk. Each clip features the dancer's name and location. It's easy to share through social media, equipped with a search function, a moonwalk meter, and Michael Jackson's typical screams. On Friday, the campaign was launched via some important blogs, Twitter and Facebook. A radio commercial supported the website,
The Eternal Moonwalk by Studio Brussels.
And during their radio shows, the Studio Brussels presenters invited people to participate.
Je maakt een filmpje waar je zelf een moonwalk doet en waar je aan de ene kant van het beeld begint en dan hop doorloopt naar de andere kant.
Several music platforms put up moonwalk banners. In no time, eternalmoonwalk.com was booming all over the internet. People started posting their own films on social network sites and YouTube. Every day, a new top 10 of the best moonwalks was posted online, inspiring people to join and enjoy. All of this resulted in a booming amount of visitors to the website, with a peak of over 338,000 visitors per day. Results to date. Global news coverage, from national networks to CNN.
Eternalmoonwalk.com.
De langste moonwalk ter wereld.
Eternal Moonwalk.
The Eternal Moonwalk.
The Eternal Moonwalk.
A Belgian radio station, Studio Brussel, invited listeners to submit their own moonwalks.
Numerous newspaper and magazine articles. Media coverage valued at over 34 million euro. The most tweeted subject in the world during 3 days. More than 3,900,000 unique visitors from nearly every country in the world. Average time spent on the site, 7 minutes 14 seconds. More than 15,000 films uploaded, amounting to more than 45 kilometers of moonwalk. 1,850,000 Google search results. More than 120,000 blogs. And of course, the unavoidable spoof, the eternal baby drop. Thanks, and keep moonwalking.